Hi, my name is Molly Miller, and I will be performing a monologue from The Family of Man by Teresa Rebeck. Well, this is the way the universe works. Everything moves from imagination to reality. Such is the force of creation. As soon as anyone imagines anything, it is only instants away from becoming real. Magic is the power that makes this happen. Science has power too, but in a smaller way. You think of objects, a telephone, a refrigerator, an airplane, and then they exist, from the imagination to the real. In America, somehow this process has been reversed. Americans look at something that is only imaginary, and then transform the real into that imagined thing. Little girls look at billboards of impossible women and think that's what I want to be. People watch movie pictures of beings who could never exist and say, that's what we are. The real yearns to be imaginary. And so, America is evaporating. This problem is particularly acute in Los Angeles, a city which is frankly about to lift off. Maybe that's why they call it the City of Angels. Although, that too is something of misnomer. Really, we don't like it.